many of them. It seems the day of the final reckoning approaches.
So that they could no longer guard the seal? One who enters a pact is willing to exchange the irreplaceable for great power. The dark clouds of hate are gathering in my heart. Thank you.
gold of the Watchers. Pieces to what awful puzzle?
We must halt their advance. Our army is overwhelmed. Ignore the Imperial troops. The Union will suffer. Caim, can you scatter their army?
Thank you.
Empire is gathering its forces for our final battle. We need your help, Caim. I cannot help but feel concern for the goddess. I think you worry as well, Caim. So many subhuman soldiers. We would do well to kill as many as we can, Caim. The spilling of the blood of so many amuse you so? Empire's army has broken through the center of the wastelands. Stop the advance! Thank you. goddess. Her feelings for you are special. But what good is that knowledge to you?
Your brother and sister? What manner of excuse is that?
The elves be lost. None shall remain to protect the temple's seal. Drive the finishing blow into their retreating backs. Ye gods, is our cause just?
Thank you.
graves wither. Your parents were killed by a dragon? So, to the Empire, the goddess will be there.
Caim, your parents were killed by an Empire dragon. But you must not live only for revenge. troops.
Caim, be merciful and end your killing days. No, I can give no more sense. I cannot understand it. Caim, does it not pain you?
To the waters done.
War is a road that leads to no good future. If the Empire is defeated, the world saved, then is even revenge a noble cause?
Thank you.
Are those ogres? They're attacking the village!
So, they were to be living sacrifices for the Empire. Just as your parents were. Let me read its mind. The goddess, the empire, a fortress. A fortress? Where? Where under heaven? A scream? If that is the fairy's death cry, then the three seals have been broken. Only one seal still remains. That is the goddess herself. Are we too late? We must fly to the lands of the Empire, and then find the fortress.